wood. Put it in my wood, I put it in my sun. Free basics, these for creatives. That logical is trying to kick out the fake days. World for creators, world for the creators. But those who not down with pop, of course they gon' hate this. They separate affirmations, like it's on the casual. But you think Africa's on slave, but the government of Africa's poor. Inside the river though, we just can't be on it. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every world. Their people learned, they made us all with them. The words are in the weapons, these are the defense systems. Training their soldiers, why the people believe that Muhammad is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves inside the river to Mauritania. Wake up if you know that just Muhammad is the thing, they're not the savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my words and men. We talk democracy and capitalism, we solve everything. Now they press me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'll be too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rock, blow down, blow the floors and up. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Turks committed to cut off the clip of naked clothes. Crucified, burned alive, people who didn't turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water and went again fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Really, did you know the savior is weak? Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just Muhammad, he doesn't breathe and have a better rest again. It seems so a joke, we didn't know the kid is done. Maybe that's what they thought, but still to ring the alarm. 2020, people still did it wrong. In 2009, I followed the global flow, you heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. Assume that I can research and I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I win when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone, wake up. The weight's up. Wake up. I'm a crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep with them. Fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy for the world. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I'm represent for the growth path, growth for fun. Wake up. Wake up, wake up. Wake up. Capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your head, girls to kick your ass, atheists in prison there, wake up. Just roll, blow town, blow the phone, bend my knee.